goodness. Colt, will you ever show any respect?
I'm showing respect to the Miz.
See, Piper, I don't live in the past, which is why it infuriates me when people tell me that I'm the next Roddy Piper. I get people saying, wow, Miz, you're like a modern-day Roddy Piper. You know,
there will never be another Roddy Piper. And I believe the phrase you're looking for to describe yourself is a Roddy Piper wannabe.
Oh, look at the Miz's face. He cannot believe this.
Wow.
You took a lot of abuse from this man. What made you realize you had enough?
You know, to be honest with you, Roddy, I didn't want it to happen this way. The Miz took me under his wing when I started. He was a mentor to me. He gave me a job. He was a friend. But let's be honest, this man was never my friend. He was using me to make sure he remained WWE champion as long as he did. And then it occurred to me, why continue to help him when in actuality, I can beat him?
Whoa, hey, just let me get it straight. Save it for Sunday. But just, so, when The Miz lost the title, you gained self-respect, yeah?
Oh, this is so priceless. The guy that used and abused Cowboy Bob Orton for years is talking about self-respect. Let's be honest here. He didn't dump me. He's not that dumb. I fired him.
You think you can beat Riley?
Absolutely. I'm the most must-see WWE champion in history.
They say you're afraid of Riley.
I'm not afraid of Riley.
Bundy, Mean Gene, Andre the Giant in the bottom of a well. Who do you say first?
What the hell are you talking about?
Every time you think you got all the answers, I change the question.
Do you care to make things interesting? How much money do you want to bet that I destroy Alex Riley this Sunday at Capital Punishment?
Not only will that never happen, I think Roddy here can beat you right now. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Really? Do you all think Roddy can beat me right now? Really? 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 Well, I will put $1,000 of my own money up. I face you right now. What do you say, Piper? Me versus you right now. I'll even wear this suit. What do you say, put up or shut up?
$1,000? Wow.
$1,000? Come on.
Let me get it right. I got the guy that just won WrestleMania 27 versus the guy that was in WrestleMania 1. Seriously? I'm really gonna get my butt kicked. I'm tired of getting my butt. How about $5,000?
What?
Now we're talking.
Hey guys, that sounds good to me.
Good.
If you want to see Hot Rod take on The Miz tonight, give me a hell yeah. Then it's official. Hot Rod versus The Miz. Each man putting up $5,000 of their own money, and the special referee for the match will be Alex Riley.
Oh, come on.
Shaking hands.
Oh, this is great. $5,000 each at stake.